I need my water. Hold up, hold up. Y'all already know. Y'all already know I need my waters for my weekend videos because fire. Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. It's your girl Dariana Rosales and I'm back with another video. If you're new here, hi, welcome. My name is Dariana Rosales. I would love it if you could subscribe and become part of the YouTube family we have going on here. There's a little square button here. It says DR. Click it so you can be subscribed and you can see more of me. And if you're not new, hi, welcome back. I knew you'd be back. So as you can tell by the title today I will be reacting to the Weeknd Save Your Tears music video. It's about time he came out with a video for this song. I love this song. I love jamming to this song. I stay listening to this song. And I reacted to all of his other reactions so far for his like music videos and stuff. So I will link up here my latest Weeknd reaction if you haven't gone to go see it. Already from the thumbnail, that does not look like his face. He looks like he has like he's wearing like a little special effects type thing because I know what his face looks like and that is not what his face looks like. But let's get into it, shall we?
Thank you.
Great going. You scared the life out of me. Great going, Abel. Oh my goodness. Oh my gosh. That scared me. Oh my gosh. That was my raw reaction, guys. As you guys could tell, I got scared. But like by now I should know Abel. Like, he has no limit. He's gonna show himself. He's done it multiple times already. But first off, let's talk about his face. Abel, it looks like you ate something that you were allergic to. You're like, what is that? He got like huge lips. And everybody else is wearing a mask. Technically, he's wearing a mask because that's not his real face. So, like, and then the one girl that, like, he has his eye on doesn't have a mask. And she's beautiful. I did think at first that he was going to shoot her. But he didn't. Or did he? Because after that little part, we didn't see her. I thought he died because the next scene after that, it was, like, red in the background. And, you know, so I was like, man's died again. This man's like a cat. He got like 9 lives. You're running out of them, Abel. And then at the end, I really did think he would like cut it. It was like on his head at the end, but then it went boom and I got scared and it was confetti. I'm happy that it was confetti. Okay, I'm happy it was confetti. Obviously, Abel always comes through with the music. He always comes through with the videos, with his little like characters, costumes. I do think that after hours there's gonna be a new phase, obviously, and I want to see what he comes out with, as in like character wise but yeah, love the song and I really like the video as well. It caught me by surprise, like the song says, reference. I hope you guys liked this video, and if you did, don't forget to give this video a big thumbs up. Comment down below what you thought of it. If you got scared for the thing, I think it was because my speaker was like loud and I was like right next to it, and that's why I got scared. But if you did like it, comment down below what you thought about it. And if you're not subscribed, remember to subscribe so you can see more of me and my Weeknd reactions. And I'll see you next time, because you'll be back. Bye.